That was a wonderful performance by contestant number 7, Rupa Chamling Rai. She was representing Taman Dance, one of the community dance highly performed in Nepal. As you can all see today, our kids are representing our Nepalese traditional dresses. I would like to say that our country, Nepal, might not be rich in terms of economy, but our country is definitely rich in terms of art, culture, monuments, tradition, ethnicity, and obviously the culture that our the younger ones are carrying on. So it's a privilege for us to have a look at these wonderful young talents showcasing the Nepali tradition and art.